Now, out of every batch of fish, you always get a runt. And a runt is just a little fish that no matter what you do, it just doesn't seem to grow. And out of every batch of fish, you'll normally get a big fat psycho one that just grows twice as big and eats twice as much as the rest of them too. Then within a particular species of fish, you'll have what is an average growth rate. But by no means does that mean that the individual fish that you took home is going to have an average growth rate. So sometimes you can have an appropriately sized aquarium with plenty of fish in it, and all the fish are growing nicely, but then you just get a runt. And no matter what you do, that little runt just doesn't seem to grow. Obviously, there can be many reasons why you get more runts than usual, such as if your tank's too small, if you're not doing enough regular water changes, if the fish are getting fed inappropriately or insufficiently. But no matter what you do, getting a runt is just something that happens. And so all you can do is your best for that animal and try to make sure that he is in a position where it's got sufficient room and it's getting sufficient nutrients. And then if it's a runt, it's just a runt.